Hi, today I'm going to show that how to do series and parallel connection using LED in a breadboard. So the required materials are three wires with their ends like chopped, and then one 9 watt battery, a battery connector, two LEDs, one breadboard. So first take the battery connector and connect the battery connector with positive to the positive and negative to the negative like this. So it's connected. So next take the breadboard. You can see positive and negative over here. Plus and minus. So this red wire is the positive and black is the negative. So I'm inserting the red in the positive and black in the negative. So after I have inserted, I take then take a resistor of a color code red brown and a golden like this, and connect it to the first row over here and the A column. So A first row and A column. Now bend it and connect it to the 10th row of any column. So this is your wish. So you can connect in any row and any column. So this is your wish. So next take the LED. So the long wire, the long terminal is the positive and the short is the negative. So first I'll show you the series connection. So I connect this positive to the 10th row in about C column. Take another LED and connect the positive of this LED to the 12th row B column. So this is your wish, but you have to connect it. So probably, so after you have connected, now take a wire and connect the positive of the battery. So this full column is positive and this full column is negative, because positive is coming in the plus and negative is coming. So this red line, this row will be full positive and this is negative. So connect anywhere from the positive of the battery to the resistor's first terminal. So that is, so I'm connecting in the C column. Next take another wire, and here I have the second bulbs 12 the second bulbs negative is connected in the 14th row. So I'm connecting in the 14th and I am connecting this to the negative. So I have the LED bulbs glowing. So next is the parallel connection. So parallel connection is also easy. Now I take one LED and connect it to the one of the terminals of the resistor over here in the 10th row E column. Then take another LED and connect it in the same place. So at the same place of resistor, 10th row, 12th column. So both LEDs are in the same, the positive is in the 10th and the negative is in the 12th. Now take another wire and connect it in the 12th, and when you connect them into the negative, and connect it over here, the glow, and this is the parallel connection, and the thing which I showed before is the series connection. Thank you.